Is triamcinolone a strong steroid? This medication is used to treat a variety of skin conditions, such as eczema, dermatitis, allergies, rash. Triamcinolone reduces the swelling, itching, and redness that can occur in these types of conditions. This medication is a medium to strong potency corticosteroid. The potency depends on the strength and the form that you use. For details on the potency of your product, ask your pharmacist. How to use triamcinolone acetonide cream. Use this medication only on the skin. Do not use it on the face, groin, or underarms unless directed to do so by your doctor. Wash and dry your hands. Before applying the medication, clean and dry the affected area. Apply a thin film of the medication to the affected area and gently rub in, usually 2 to 4 times daily or as directed by your doctor. Do not cover, bandage or wrap the area unless directed to do so by your doctor. After applying the medication, wash your hands unless you are using this medication to treat the hands. When applying this medication near the eyes, avoid getting it in the eyes as this may worsen or cause glaucoma. Also, avoid getting this medication in the nose or mouth. If you get the medication in your eyes, nose, or mouth, rinse with plenty of water. Use this medication only for the condition prescribed. Do not use it for longer than prescribed. Inform your doctor if your condition persists or worsens.